Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing full case Bowman's Best Baseball. 8 box, pick your team, number 14. We've been doing a lot of these. This really has been pretty good stuff. I appreciate these folks for getting into the action here on the 22nd. Nice. Coco Diablo stepping up. Boston Red Sox, last spot in Mojo. There's everyone else. There it is, break number 14. Got penny sleeves, got that. Where do I, see, I'm never prepared for that. I think I should be, I'm not. Leaving my knife out here, unbelievable. All right, there it is. As everyone knows, prospect heavy on this Bowman's Best. It really is like the best of the best. So like the early releases of Bowman baseball products will just be like, you know, just a huge set, massive checklist and everything. But then they really kind of hone it down to, I mean, it, like the name says, they really hone it down to just the best of the best in this set. A lot of great parallels to chase. Great product, I think. So thanks everybody for getting in. 4 autographs, 2 per mini box. Pick your team number 14 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Right, good luck everybody. I'm gonna open up all these first. Baseball season is coming upon us, ladies and gentlemen. Pitchers and catchers reported already. Position players reporting. Spring is in the air. So it is where hope springs eternal in the spring, right? Every preseason for any sport, hope springs eternal. You think, hey, maybe if, you know, if they could possibly, it's where you can believe. It's like at the beginning of a break. Darren Sinobi saying, let's make some miracles happen, Joe. Bryce Harper 1-1. Spring training is just like the first box of a case break where you're like, hey, what could be in here? What if? I could get that big hit, right? It's got to be in there somewhere. Someone has to get it. So good luck to everybody. Let's see what happens. Box number 1. Starting off with Aaron Judge, Blake Snell, and nice, Michael Conforto, orange. 15 out of 35. That goes to the Mets. Shahade with that one. Your first auto is, nice start, James and Tyon. One of the Pirates' top prospects. That'll go to John Parker. I guess I'll kind of set the autos right here so we can sort of keep track of them as we go along. Well, there he is, Bryce Harper. We'll randomize these cards right here, left and right, except for the one per case atomic version, which I'll randomize separately. It's John Smoltz. These ones aren't numbered in case you were wondering. And the next auto is Carlos Rodon. White Sox, Adam Wilson. So a couple nice pitchers popping out of there. Poor Alex Reyes. I think he was on the cusp of breaking out, right? With the Cardinals. Supposed to be a nice season for him. Tommy John seems pretty inevitable. And Blake Snell, there you go, Rays. Mike Thompson picked up the Tampa Bay Rays late. Scores himself a Blake Snell auto. So 3 pitchers. So far there's Kutch. Out of 250 being moved to right field. Which, let's see how he handles that. Arthur, what's going on? And we've got Lucas Giolito. Darren Sinobe, still a national in this one. So 4 pitchers popping out of here for the Nationals, the Rays, the White Sox, and the Pirates. All right, next box. Oh, no worries, Arthur. I knew you would like that that Jalen Strong, right? Nope, no Moniacs yet, Joe P. This is just the second box. The first four autos were all pitchers. There's our first mini box. He's just like, yep. What if there was? And then we probably would never hit Ammoniac ever again. That would be our allotment of Ammoniacs. All right, Francisco Lindor leading us off. And there's Matt Manning. Tigers auto. Jake, the Tigers auto, another pitcher. Nice Andy Pettit. And the next auto is Forrest Whitley, another pitcher. Astros, King D. Out of 250, Giancarlo Stanton, Marlins. And the next mini box. Alex Reyes, another pitcher. Cardinals, going to, nice, C.O. Turtle, Andrew, with that one. Unfortunately, we'll not be seeing him this season, which kind of sucks. All right. 51 out of 99, Daniel Murphy for Darren. And one more autograph. It's another pitcher. 14 out of 99, Robert Stevenson for John Parker and the Reds. Nice. All right, Reds, Cardinals, Astros, and Tigers. So I believe all the autos have been pitchers so far. Will that streak continue? Only one way to find out. Coming up next, will there be more pitcher autos? Stay tuned for the next box of Bowman's Best Baseball. The first mini box, next one. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. We're going to start off with. There's the auto. Another Matt Manning, Tigers. Jake, so yet another pitcher. And there's our first position player there, Ozzie Albies Shortstop for the Braves. Going to Adam Wilson and the Bravos. And there's Alex Kirilloff. 19 out of 50 on that one, Twins. And that would be Karen with the Twins. Wow. 8 out of 25. Atomic. AJ Reed. Nice one. A first baseman. Right. Those are my hot takes. Andrew. Nice. AJ Reed. We've broken our pitcher's streak. Now I've got AJ Reed, Atomic, King D with the Astros. Nice one. I believe there's only one per case of these Atomic mirror images, so that will be randomized separately. There's Will Craig for the Pirates, 36 out of 250. And the next autograph is Zach Collins. Nice auto, Zach Collins. Adam Wilson with the White Sox. All right, so that was your fourth auto. No bonus auto? Don't think so. None. Another nice box. White Sox, Astros, Braves, Tigers. Okay, and after this break, I'll post another one of these. Bowen's Best. People seem to really like these. A lot of great stuff in here. After this break should be over, I don't know, 20 minutes or so, 15, 20 minutes. So we should have a, we're going to have plenty of time to do another break. So go to JaspysHobbyland.com, especially if you're not in this break, and start browsing around, start seeing what you might want to do. TJ looking for some A's. That's right. TJ's searching for some AJ's. AJ Pucks. All right. Daniel Murphy. And the autograph is another Robert Stevenson for the Reds and John Parker. One of their top prospects. Along with, I think Tyler Stevenson is up there too, right? There's J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. 94 out of 99. And the next auto, Anderson Espinosa. This is a nice one for the Padres. That goes to John Parker. Padres got him from the Red Sox. He's one of their up-and-comers for sure. All right, next mini box, two more autographs to go. So Mike Thompson wants a little select basketball after this. Joe P. saying a little Crown Royale. Let's get at it, folks. Ian Anderson, one of the top picks of the draft, going to Adam Wilson. Like third overall, something like that. Gleyber Torres. At a 250 for the Yanks, John Parker. And the next autograph looks like Cleveland, Will Benson. For the Tribe, John Parker with the Tribe. Three pitchers and an outfielder. All right, next box. Cruz is thinking some Leaf greatest hits afterwards. Sure, I'm into it. I see Arthur with an order, Jake with an order, Andy Owens with an order. So start placing those orders, folks, and I'll go through them once I finish this break. Or yeah, you could just go to the website, JaspysHobbyland.com, and see what spot numbers are starting to go down. Spots left numbers. See which ones are dwindling. And then you will get a good idea of what breaks are filling, which one has the momentum, and you can ride that wave of momentum. Booney thinking immaculate football. Yeah, that's definitely something we can do. Those one box breaks are short, easy to do. Immaculate collegiate football. One spot gets you two teams in that particular one. So with only 12 spots left, that should be pretty easy to fill up. There's only 16 spots total on that. All right, so the next box in Pick Your Team 14, JaspysHobbyland.com. See Brandon Richards with an order. Thank you, Brandon. All right, here we go. Our next auto is Joshua Lowe for the Rays. Mike Thompson with that one. Nice one, Mike. Thanks for getting in. This is the auto that TJ wants right here. It's got to be in here somewhere. You got Matt Thaiss. Angels goes to John Parker. I don't know if I'm entirely saying his name correctly. It's all right. Unless he's watching. Sorry, Matt. Next auto is Sean Newcomb for the Braves. Adam Wilson having a nice break. So we should have one more. There it is. There's Riley Pint and Jorge Mateo for the Yankees. John Parker with the Bronx Bombers. So, Yankees, Braves, Angels, Rays. Three boxes to go. Cruz also wants maybe chase the envelope as well. All that's on JaspysHobbyland.com. I see a second order from Brandon Richards. All right. I don't know what's selling right now. Obviously, I'm in the middle of the break, but maybe something's moving. We'll find out. We got Flawless Baseball on the website, baseball fans. $27 will get you 5 random teams in a 1 briefcase break. There are 235 names on the checklist. Brandon Richards saying, let's do college football stuff. Sure. I'm down. You buy it, I break it. Mr. Diecast, what's going on? Orlando Arcia. Nice autograph for the Brew Crew. Alexander L. The Brewers. And wow, 34 out of 50, David Dahl auto. Nice on-card auto for the Rockies. Andy Owens with that one. That's pretty strong. One of their top prospects. Two more autos to go in this box. First of all, we got an out of 35, Luis Severino. And he is hiding another Brewer, Josh Hader. Another one for Alex. There's Jose De Leon and Drew Jackson. Mariners. Calvin. First time calling out Calvin's name. There you go. And two boxes go. Got Mariners, Brewers, Rockies, and Brewers. Nice David Dahl for the Rockies, Andy. All right, two boxes to go, eight autographs. That's still a decent amount of autographs left. Cross your fingers, folks. All right, four more autos in this box, four more autos in the next box, and then on to the next from JaspysHobbyland.com. Good luck, everybody. More, that's Brendan Rodgers. So David Dahl and Brendan Rodgers for Andy Owens. I feel like Brendan Rodgers kind of held the pen from like here and tried to do that auto. It's like one of those autos. Hi, Brandon. So nice Brendan Rodgers, nice David Dahl, nice break for the Rockies. Should be one more auto in here. There it is. It's going to be Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. Nice. Joe Foster. Late pickup with the Dodgers. Scoring the Dodgers' first round pick. Two more autos to go. And it's, there we go, TJ, Franklin Barreto. Not the AJ Puck you were looking for, but a hit nonetheless, TJ. There you go, man. Nice. Man, that's pretty cool. Sean Newcomb for the Braves. Adam Wilson with the 25 out of 35. Baseball America. Projected midseason debut. It's midseason 2017, this year. All right, nice one, Braves. The auto is Ahmed Rosario. Nice. Mets. Shahade with the Mets. So that's your fourth. And no other numbered cards. Nice. All right, almost there. We got Mets, A's, Dodgers, and Rockies. And our final box. Four autographs to go. Good luck, everybody. Cross those fingers. Thanks for joining this break. This is Pick Your Team 14. We don't have anything to break after this at the moment. I don't think anything sold out. So go to the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. Make your decisions now. This break will be over before you know it. Just a couple quick randomizers to do, and that'll be it. I will post another one of these Bowman's Best baseball breaks too. Really like these. Really like these cases. Yeah, there's should be one vet auto per. Well, at least I don't know if that's guaranteed, but that's the pattern we've seen. We haven't seen that big vet auto in this one yet. There's Aaron Nola for the Phillies, 236 out of 250, and the autograph is Riley Pint. Wow, Rocky's having a hell of a break. That goes to Andy Owens. It's one of their top picks from this year. And, well, there it is. There's the vet auto. Andy Pettit, 5 out of 25. That's pretty strong. New York Yankees, John Parker. Right on the card as well, John. That is nice. There's the vet auto. Oh, yeah, that was the Riley Pint was first. Nice. All right, two more to go. And Aaron Judge, another Yankee for John Parker. Oh, you're welcome, Andy. One more. Good luck. Francisco Lindor. Wow, nice finish. John Parker with the Indians. Nice on-card auto, Francisco Lindor. And that closes us out, ladies and gentlemen. There's an Atomic Kershaw. Excellent. Do a couple quick randomizers here. Show off these again. Indians, Yankees, Rockies, Yankees again. Ooh, nice. We'll randomize this mirror image card, the Atomic one, separately from the group right here. So the group will just be left and right. All right, let me finish this break first, Mr. Diecast, and I can answer your question. Let's go to random.org. Let's get some dice. Let's do the left, right on that one for the group of mirror image cards. And then we'll do the Blue Jays and the Dodgers for the Troy Tulowitzki, Corey Seager card. All right, let's randomize it. 2 and a 3, 5 times. So the first one will be the left and right, 5 times. Good luck, left and rights. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right side. So the right side will be getting, so the right side teams will be getting it. All right, so these are one per case, the Atomic Mirror Image cards. Blue Jays, Dodgers. Unless they're the same person. Blue Jays is John Parker. No, Dodgers is someone else, Joe Foster. All right. So there you go. Once again, 2 and a 3, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time. Stays with the Blue Jays. So Toronto Blue Jays, John Parker, there you go. There it is, the mirror image card coming your way. And that's it, folks. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We have more baseball on the website. Check it out, folks. We'll see you next time.